Good Ruby.
That's what we're here for, Brock. That's what we're here for. Grab that sinker.
That's more like it.
That's like my mate's 20. Oh,
shit. Actually, a fish on that. Bit of weight on that. Did it just come off? Said you wanted a Wahoo, didn't you? Fishing, nice Wahoo, good eating size, beautiful thing. We'll continue on. Not sure how well you'll be able to hear me in this wind, but we're on our way back to Coral Bay. Put the boat back in the water first thing this morning. We ended up getting going about 8:30, so we'll probably get to Coral Bay a little bit after dark, which should be alright. A little bit of fishing on the way, having a trawl and trying. Quick drop some rubies on the way, but priorities just getting back to Coral Bay and get chartering again. We're making it hard for you, letting a bit of line out each time.
You right? Yep, you're right. Where it's hooked. I'm not sure that's what we hooked to start with. It's through the forehead. Oh shit. Sorry, it's made a mess of your boat majorly. Target species, so we can't be disappointed. Thank you. No! Fuck off, it's mine.
Wow. Good ruby, is it?
Yep.
Good ruby.
That's what we're here for, Brock. That's what we're here for.
Grab that sinker. That's more like it.
That's like my mate's 20. Oh, shit.
It's teens, that's for sure. Shot. And we're back. Yeah, I had two. Not a terrible size one, but a bit of hook off. Still got yours, yeah. Still coming. Just because of the boat, there's less. There's no pull in the line. Sorry, just teasing the sharks. Little singer. Cool bananas, that's a nice one. Not as long as your other one, but definitely that's fat. Oh, it's not too bad. You're probably just... Bugger.
Three.
The tang. No. See how good this jig is. Oh, line slipped through my hands. That's right. Yes, ruby on a jig. Barely even had any bait on it.
Good marlin, Brock. Now. Let's run to Marlin. Alright, we'll get after it.
Yep, right there, perfect. You want to put tag in it quickly first? Perfect. Knock it into gear for us. Leave it in gear. Yep. You want to put a glove on?